everybody, welcome to day 12 of the second lockdown. Today's video is putting the two-part bottle together with the base and the neck. I'll cut out a lot of the fiddly bits because there's a lot of scraping and messing and fiddling, so all the salient parts are there. Obviously I've done more than that today. I've been reclaiming some clay, tidying up, emptying the kiln, getting ready for glazing, so we'll do a bit on that tomorrow, but today's video is just putting together this flask bottle. Okay, here it is. And I'm just turning these sides of the bottle flask. Just curving it a bit. Sunk in the middle a little bit, so I just need to flatten it out. I used to cross hatch these, but with a knife. But it takes a lot of filling in afterwards. I found that if you put plenty of slip on and just work on the outer edge, it's not going to come apart. Scored this where the base is going on. I'm just going to add some slip now. Just twist it until you feel it bite. Just attach now. Just needs a coil of clay. Just put a little bit of clay here where this falls away from the base. This leaves us a tendency for it to crack from there if we don't fill it in. That's got it. The neck off found that the excess is thrown that way off. I need to get this out. Using a knife, you can tend to cut too much away. But if you just use a needle, it just gives a nice edge to it. To get it vertical and in the middle. Mark the inner edge. I've bought some spotlights for in here. It's pretty dark this end, so I bought some spotlights. I'm just waiting for them to turn up. We can just light this end up here, or I might put a strip light in. I don't know. When I'm cut this in here, I cut at an angle so it doesn't fall in. If you cut it vertically, it drops inside and you end up with a rattle because you can never get it out. It's cut now and it's wedge shaped, and then we can trim that off. Any little bits that fall in now will tip out. Score this. Same again, twist it till it bites. Some oil, doesn't it? Done, just a bit of cleaning up to do, and then it's ready for its slip. Right, that's it for today's video. Look after yourselves, stay safe, and I will see you all tomorrow.